You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Timmy and Tommy, and who gives a shit though? But do you recall the most gangster reindeer of all? Rudolph the big dick reindeer had a pretty big ass dick, and if you ever saw it, you'd say,
Jesus Christ,
look at that thing. All of the other reindeer used to treat Rudolph like shit, but everybody knows that they were just jealous of his big fat dick. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa was drunk as hell. He said, Rudolph, with a cock so nice, will you fuck my wife tonight? Then all of the other reindeer couldn't stop high-fiving him with glee. Now Rudolph the big dick reindeer is the realest motherfucking OG.